here Saturday, and I don't know what happened to the weather. Yesterday it was in the 70s and I was in shorts and tank top. But today it's cooled off quite a bit. We're in Durant. We're going to hit a couple houses and see what we can find. We just come on to an old site over here. Freak's digging. That's why I keep looking over here. Freak's testing the ground here. Well, old Freak has finally done it. He has finally found a barber quarter, 1892. And I don't know what the mint mark is. I am not going to wipe it. Freak, one of these days you're going to have to start taking me to some of your places to find this stuff. Alright, gone hunting here. We just started on this house and I'm working up the sidewalk here. And found a old costume jewelry, looks like. I don't know if it's any. It don't look like it's real. If that emerald's real, I'm gonna retire, but I don't think it is. But anyway, I thought it was kind of a cool find. Looks like it's got some faux diamonds on the outside of it. Anyway, we'll clean it up and show it to you in a little bit. Okay, we just dug a target. It was pretty deep. Well, not real deep, about 6 inches. I haven't cleaned it off yet. I'm gonna take a guess that it's a wheat penny. Nope, it's gonna be an Indian head, looks like. Well, it ended up being an 1889, so the house is definitely got some old stuff in it. I'm excited about this. Alright, just dug a signal right here next to the flower bed. You got a real ornate thimble. Really nice. Anyway, we'll clean it up and show it at the end of the video. Alright. This is the newest coin I found today. About 5 inches maybe. The length of that blade. It's a 1918. Looks like a D possibly. Got the second Indian of the day. I'm kind of surprised. I hadn't found anything silver except that thimble. And I have got, I think it's 18. I haven't cleaned it off. I should have cleaned it off before I started the film, but it's pretty warm. Cool. Second Indian of the day.
That's a big old lot. You want to metal detect this?
You gonna say it?
You ain't gonna say it. What's wrong, Freak? Hey. Y'all just had to hunt with this guy because he had me laughing so hard I had tears in my eyes.
You want
to
hunt that? I want to hunt it. What is it?
It's a big
church.
It's a church. Well, that property's,
that's a church property. We got to get permission for that.
Dang it. He's right.
Dang it. So maybe that house across the road there.
See, that's the deal. If it's rental property, you got to get permission twice. Because you got to ask the landowner. Plus, you got to ask the tenant. And if you miss either one, you could sure make somebody mad because it's happened. I don't feel that house at all.
No.
So we're going to move on.
You don't know it, but I'm just going to let y'all see something. That's a Freak on a leash right there drinking some Kool-Aid.
Hey, what kind of Kool-Aid you drinking there, Freak? Well, we were going to get permission to the church. It's really, really old here in Durant, and I've never been told that I'd have to purchase the mineral rights to metal detect. That was the first one for me, and Freak thought it was kind of funny. What do you have to say about that, Freak? See, he ain't gonna do it with the camera on.
He's quite funny when the camera's off. I'm going to catch him one of these days is what's going to happen.